Cradle. So it turned out that the key was to combine the blue and white cubes from the start, because that multiplied the blue cubes. You didn't have to run so much. Saved. Haha. But how do I leave with this? Oh, it's gonna be a task, eh? Okay, so now we can actually put stuff in the inventory. Okay. I can work with that. Whee! I'm gonna see if that works with the sword as well. Original place somewhere-ish.
I don't know whether this would be useful, but there were people that were dubbed outsiders. For whatever reason, they sought to spread the sterility virus. They were the reason the virus became a global scourge. But how they did it, or why, that I do not remember.
Okay, so all this time I have been dragging items in my hand one by one, but I can actually put them away for a while as well. Do not want the swirly while I don't have my sword. Let's take a stick instead. Where did the stick go now? Fuck. Footage to see where I dropped the sword. Did I drop it somewhere here before going up? Okay, so this is where I went up. Pretty sure I put it near the original place. Watch out for them swellies. Stick. Give me the stick at least. Okay, now. Oh yeah, so I can. This is handy. How come I didn't figure this out earlier? I mean, I knew I had the inventory, but I didn't realize that you had to actually put things there to have them there. I bet that now that we have a thing. Oh, shit, the stick didn't work. I bet that now that we have a thing, we can actually use this thing. Okay, now I really want to find this sword, because I can drag it with me. I don't have to keep it out all the time. Stick, so I'm guess guessing the stick is not as good as the sword. Seems to put it in. Nope. I seem to remember that I placed it near its original place. Seems way more cluttered. I put it somewhere on natural earth because I remember the thud. Like, it didn't clatter on the stone, it fell with a thud. So, has the lighting changed? Has the sun actually moved? Oh, here it is. Okay. Haha! Bitches! Okay, this is pretty good. Onward to slaughter! This means I can keep the knife in my inventory and I can keep the analyzing doodad in my inventory. Whoa, this is so handy. I thought I would have to go back and forth between this place and the yurt, but there you go. Seem to remember that there was a note that wasn't like a research group note. Let's keep one stick as well. I tend to play the same games over and over while at wildly different cognitive states, so I might have just sort of imagined some extra. Or like my reading comprehension might have been in the low. Like, okay. be a swell method to just collect all of these cubes and Tetris our way across the... across the fence. It's not gonna be as easy as waltzing out of here, but let's check these systems out. I don't think I noticed a lot of these structures last time. Loose boxes to build stuff. What was that? To build stuff across the fence. Okay, that doesn't do anything. So, if I check the place where I came in from, will she give me a comment? Liberated right now. I mean, a small inventory is still an inventory. Right. So nothing here indicates that they should somehow come out of this the same way, so... was the thingy that I couldn't get into just yet. One of the arcades. Tropical Island, so... Was it Tropical Islands the one that people hated? nothing about this seems to work. It's only spewing out these reports. Thank you. idea in any case. But something tells me we can't do that just yet. Hey, this time she is motivated to get us out. Right? Right? The way out. I'm gonna take another look at it if I don't see any other options, but seems that so far my wandering near the fence isn't bringing any advice from her, so there's that. Oh yeah, that's the stick I put there. I mean, these bushes would be lovely for climbing out if we had some extra boards, but we don't. At least not yet. Enough gumption and patience and time, some of these bushes actually do look kind of climbable. Like, not in a you're supposed to get out that way, but more in a you can force your way up that way. They look so from far away. other mother, if she would be able to assist us. Oh, the sun has moved. So before it was like there-ish, I think. And now it's way higher up. And that totally messed up my ability to find my sword. Just saying. Since the most interactable doodads in here right now still seem to be the smoke machine and the wagon thingy, I think I have to figure out what's up with those. That looks like it plugs into an elevator, I guess. Seem more likely that it's for an elevator. I thought, okay, so that's how far it goes. Safety first. Okay, that didn't seem to do anything. Yeah, the elevator thingy seems to be the most likely candidate. Especially since this one is not working. But where do you plug it in? The core. cable coming in. The cables are tied up there, and other cables are going into the arcades. So, like, there is no... bit for the elevator, is there? Well, fuck. Now I wonder if I was supposed to have like a knife in my pocket and... connect it with that or something. I mean, cut some bits off. No, that doesn't work. Okay, yes, gotcha. I'm gonna guess that this is the right spot. It is sufficiently near. I can't really go anywhere else with this. Let's see for a second though. Can I do anything with this tangle? No. Yeah, it is in position. And that one already has power. Just need a place to plug it in, yo. It to the switch doesn't work. If I pull it apart somehow, nope. Hit it with a stick. this one has its own power source too, so like everything indicates that it has to be this elevator, but how? Wait. Oh. What's with the blue light? It seemed to do something here. Odd. Yeah, the... Okay. Maybe I just have to drop it to the, like, to the right spot. Oh wait, is it... Let me see this thing... Is it a connector or is it a drill? Or a torch or something. Yeah, I think it's a drill. Okay, this means I don't have to connect it with anything. I can do stuff with it. I don't know what stuff, but... stuff to the tree with this. That doesn't seem to be the case. No, that was that was not my intention. Although we might be able to untangle it further. Something with it where it's at. Can't seem to do anything with it on this side, at least. Is it on? I think it's on. Right, looks like I need to think. Maybe sleep on it. But like, we have tools. The sun is high. Out. Let me throw it into water just one more time. Cause science. I'm gonna stop here and I'm gonna carry on figuring this out next time. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you then. Bye!